There was a man on his knees praying. The tears were running down his face. He was praying, "Please, God, we need help down here on earth. There's so much evil, so many bad things happening. We've got people bombing buildings with children in them. We've got people hurting people, people killing people, kids hurting and killing other kids. I beg you, please send someone down here. You did before. To help us." Just then, he heard a booming voice from out of nowhere say, "I did send someone. I sent you." And he did. He sent you, and he sent me. He sent all of us to help save our children. So we are making a short film with real children and adults showing real situations that occur every day. At home, at school, on the playground, and in public places. The film will show kids how to behave in these situations in a way that children will understand. It will be seen through the eyes and the voices of children themselves, showing their little brothers and sisters, their friends, their neighbors, cousins, mom and dad, and even some teachers how to deal with today's many problems.
There are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hour to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, and guide us with a light of love.
We plan to market this film to daycares, preschools, elementary schools, Montessori schools, boys and girls clubs, and theaters, as well as homes throughout America.